Most of my cereal is outside of a bowl. So today we're going to go to the shops to replace Lynn's boots, and then we are going to go to the beach, which is going to be really fun. Lynn's gone to try and replace her boots.
Don't need a bag.
You got a pair? Yeah. Nice one. It's pretty f***ing cold, although it's a lot warmer than it was in Yorkshire a week ago. Is it warm in there? Come on.
I'm fitting.
Come on, Lee. We can't get him out, he's just gone now. Just keep your hand on my back and you can regulate it. Done with the beach today, we're gonna head into town. That was really fun, but I'm glad we came here.
How big is this town? I want a huge town. Not a big one. Now that I think about it, I don't want to end up in a city centre, but I want Klein-Gotland-sized town, but better shops.
What's this town called?
Harlech. We're in Harlech.
Bye! So we've stopped in Port Maddock to get some fish and chips.
It's cheap, the tails come off it.
Off your sugar mouse.
Cheap, it was like 69p.
It was like 69p for one sugar mouse.
That's really depressing.
Whales for you.
I'm so ready for fish and chips. We drove back to the hostel. This is natural plunge pool, about 50 meters that way, but it's really, really cold.